just been dropped off of the airplane. My job is to survive. I'm on an uninhabited island.
It's dangerous. It's wild.
And I'm gonna teach you how to survive. I'll tell you what I got. Got my parachute. My knife. My camera and my cameraman. Oh yeah! I got my clipboard, my mustard, some cookies, some chocolate, some cranberries, some mango, some apple, some fruit roll-up, some nuts, some more fruit roll-up. A sandwich, some nuts, some jerky, another clip bar, another one, another fruit roll-up, a snorkel.
What?
Let's roll. When you're in the wild, you gotta find a good place to make your shelter. So let's go. Here's a good spot. Show you how to make a lean-to shelter. Just lean the branch two. And then you get another one and you go out. Lean two. Remember, lean two.
Lean two. Lean two.
Lean. And voila! I've got a lean-to.
Let's go hunting.
Now I'll show you how to make a bow. You just gotta find a good stick that's long and bendy. Oh, there was a good one. Next, you need some string. Or something that you could use as a bowstring. Oh yeah, I've got something down here. Now all you need is an arrow. It has to be long, hard, and thin. Oh yeah, I got something in here. Hunting with a bow and arrow isn't as easy as it sounds. You gotta have power, accuracy, speed, and a good sense of food. Let me show you how the masters do it. I just made a boomerang. Watch this.
Oh my god, it's an island fox.
Hmm. should be out of here. I'm gonna head to the beach, and there will be a boat to pick me up. Rescue team.